dishwashers. So first I want to show you where the soap will be. Down here we have the soap. This is the dish detergent soap. We have the liquid additive, which helps with the rinse. And then we have the sanitizer soap. All three of them need to be here and hooked up to the machine. And you will see here that they come in here, and through this little machine, they come down and help. Make sure that you have all three of them, or else your dishes won't be washed the right way. So now I'm gonna teach you how to fill the machine. So this machine, in order to fill it, you have to put this down first and then turn the power on, and then you fill it, and you'll kind of go through and you'll be able to hear it being filled, and we'll see how high it is for it to work. So give me a second. All right, and that should be filled. So we'll go ahead, lift it up. You can kind of see the water line here. Again, you'll see where the soaps and the liquids come through. All right, so now what we're going to do is I'm gonna go through real quick and just teach how to put dishes through. This was for big pans, pots, plates, bowls, things like that. So right now, we'll go ahead and show how to put in our baking sheets here. As you can see, they are dirty. These machines will not clean them off 100%, so we will have to do that ourselves. And that's how you use one of these. So go ahead, swirl them, spray them down. Scoot as much as the food off of these as you possibly can. Push it through here, and again the power is on, so now you just watch it wash, and there it goes. While this is going, you can get your next set of dishes ready, and we'll go ahead and do the utensils. This is a special utensil carrier. It has a flat bottom, and so that's where you put all your utensils. That it goes through and cleans it correctly. The next one that we have, again, while we're waiting for this to go, we have a rack for our cups and stemware. So here's a stemware glass. You put it in upside down. Again, make sure that all of the liquid is out of it. This one you can't really, you know, clean off very well, so just make sure that all the liquid is out of it. A whistle. And there's that. So I'll go ahead and start this one. Put this back through. Again, this is the utensils one. Shut it down. It takes a second and it'll start. Alright, so I'll go ahead and put this over here. What you want is, as the dishwasher, you don't want to go from dirty to clean. So you want to make sure that there's someone else able to take the clean dishes and put them away, so that you're not mixing the dirty with the clean, or else you'll have to go ahead and clean them again. my hands before I could get them. But that's how the dishwasher works. Make sure that when you're all done, you wipe down all of the counters, make sure it's clean. Use a squeegee to get all of the excess water off and make sure that it's clean for the next time you do the dishes. There you go.